No one has traveled further than Todd McCarthy to get to this year's Elite Race. Tell us a little about the trip here, and first of all, welcome.
Thank you very much. I'm very excited to be here. I got into Stockholm yesterday. It was about nearly 30 hours of travel, but I'm feeling pretty good today, so just resting up and yeah, looking forward to tomorrow.
Is this your first visit to Europe overall?
Yeah, first time in Europe, so I've traveled around a little bit before and been through America and few Asian countries, but first time in Europe, and like I've said, I've only been here for a day, but I really like it so far. Stockholm's beautiful and all the people have been lovely and very warming, yeah.
And it's not hard to like a race track when it looks like today.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. It's something I haven't seen before, and I sort of didn't really know what to expect. I knew it was going to be big, but it's now I was down there earlier and I got chills watching them, so it's so exciting to be here.
Do you have to give up a lot of racing during the meantime when you're gone?
Yeah, I lose out on a little bit while I'm away, but we don't get to get away too much. You know, we're pretty busy all season. So once we're done here, we're going to go and see a little bit more of Europe while I'm over here. And I'm looking forward to it. A well-due holiday, I think.
Okay. Back to Australia. You come from a racing family. You have racing relatives.
Yeah, so I got two older brothers and we all sort of got into it through my father, John. He was a trainer and a driver and he still trains and drives now, and we're based in Sydney. My eldest brother's Luke, he's 36, he's based in Sydney, and my other brother, Andrew, he's 33 now, and he's based in North America around New Jersey, yeah.
So they're well known around the world, and now you put another country on your credit there.
Yeah, so no, we get around a little bit, but it's awesome, and no, they're doing well too, the boys. So it's we're very lucky.
It seems to be a happy bunch surrounding the horse Maori time. Everybody is really, really nice to talk to.
Yeah, they're fantastic owners. Fred Cruz, he just loves the racing, and I think he's just so excited to be here. And Brent Lilly, the trainer, he's a very well respected trainer back home, and you know, coming such a long way for a race like this, it gives me confidence within the people that are taking care of the horse. So it should be a good race.
Obviously, she's a horse that suits you. You've only been behind her once, and that resulted in what?
Yeah, so it was. It was a pretty good day there. I think she, you know, it was obviously her career best time and probably the race that got her the invite to this elite lot. But I just hope that round two we have a little bit of joy again and she goes just as good.
It wouldn't be too nice of me to ask you for any predictions, because it's hard for you to figure out about the other horses. But looking at the track, looking at the way they race, do you think it's going to suit her and suit you?
I think so. I think the 1,000-meter track, you know, that's what she usually races on back home, where she is in there in Melbourne. So I don't think that'll worry her. It's a beautiful track and great cambers on the corner, so she'll handle it really well. As far as tactic-wise for the race goes, she likes racing up on the front end of the field and on the speed. So I think we'll probably try and keep her in a racing routine, and it's a long way to come to go home wondering, so we'll be doing our best out there, yeah.
Is there any interest at all from media in Australia for this?
Yeah, it's been quite big back home, and a lot of them know our major papers and stuff too, so it's just great to sort of create interest, I think, and it's a really positive thing for the sport from all angles, and like I said, how warming everybody's been here, and it's just been unbelievable.
I hope you have a memorable time here and that you do good in the race. So best of luck to you in the Elite Lot.
Yeah, thank you so much. Cheers.